Hello everyone, welcome to the summer vlog. I don't have much for January as I got a very bad cold, but we did manage to make it to the beach, which was lovely. In early February, we visited the National War Memorial for a Carillon concert. The Carillon is a musical instrument that is played in a similar manner to a pipe organ. Instead of pipes, bells sound out of the bell tower when the keys are pressed, and the tower was opened in 1932. I'll leave a link in the description to a website with more information about the Carillon and the National War Memorial buildings. On the day we visited, the door to the bell tower was open. I had never been inside, so we ventured in to have a look at the memorial and displays. There are photos all around the main hall with an explanation of how the bell tower and bells themselves underwent a major restoration. Now regular concerts are held throughout the year, as well as on memorial days. The celebrations for Chinese New Year kicked off on Saturday, February 9th with a fireworks display on Wellington's waterfront. We were running a little late but got there just in time to get a good view. Unfortunately, the batteries in my camera ran out halfway through, so apologies, but some of the footage will be a little grainy as I had to switch to my phone. We wandered around the waterfront to the front of Te Papa, the National Museum of New Zealand. Currently they have the terracotta warriors on display, and as part of the Chinese New Year celebrations there was also a display of terracotta warrior lanterns. The next day, we walked to Frank Kitts Park on the waterfront and waited for the Chinese New Year street parade to arrive. Thank you.
turn that one.
We headed into the TSB Arena to see the Asian markets. There were cultural demonstrations and art and crafts and a whole hall filled with delicious food. Unfortunately, some of the clips I recorded did not work, so I only have a few clips of the indoor markets. Headed outside to grab a snack, visit the petting zoo, and hide under a tree from the summer sun, which was quite hot at this point. We made it to the Wellington Night Market Lantern Festival a couple of weeks later, completely by accident. I'd thought it was only going to be on for one weekend, but we turned a corner while shopping the following weekend and found it was still going. I got to see the lanterns and we wandered through the market looking at all the food trucks and displays. If you would like to visit the Wellington Night Markets, they are on every Friday at Left Bank and Cuba Mall and Saturday night in Lower Cuba Street. I'll leave a link in the description below with more information. Reached the end of the markets, I could hear a drumming sound, so we walked back up the street and we're just in time to see the taiko drummers performing. to drop into a Twitch stream to say hi, I stream 4 days a week at twitch.tv/squibbledesign. Please also consider visiting my Patreon page if you would like to support my content creation and art journey at patreon.com/squibble. I'll leave all the links for that in the description below. Have a great day, everyone!